Spikkkky. Spikkkky.
When you pick up an echidna, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When the hedgehog try to get it, yeah, try it like a tot. Park it like a tot, park it like a tot. Puffer fish won't give you latitude. Drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When it comes to these guys, they don't have to do with brawn. They got spikes all on their body and they got it going on. All these nice dudes have a common theme. If they are pursued, probably make you scream. The little hedgehog, fled by a little stoat. But attacking this little mammal like simply can't promote. The echidna, though still lays eggs, is still a mammal, don't be misled. Although it seems like a reptile instead, milk is still how its babies get fed. Put one on your seat, I know that's gonna bring the heat. Feel like steel stabbed into you like chinchilla with deceit. But don't try to pick it up with your fingers, they will split. Probably hurts a bit, do your best to contain the pain and don't throw a fit. If you should think about it, take a second. Matter of fact, you should take 4C. Maybe you should turn around and go now, please. When you pick up an echidna, drop it like a tot. Drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When the hedgehog tries to get it, yeah, park it like a tot, park it like a tot, park it like a tot. Puffer fish won't give you latitude. Drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When it comes to these guys, they don't have to do with brawn. They got spikes all on their body and they got it going on. It's not a scratch like you get from a cat. It's like being bit by a vampire bat. When you're out on the beach and out goes the tide, keep an eye out for the sea urchin, because if the two of you collide, ain't no other way to say the way I feel dismay. I got poked so very much that you probably thought today that I'm a pincushion. I think we can agree that by with my luck, next thing I grab will be a killer bee. I can't take it, just break it, and when I make it to a safe place, I will probably be invaded. I have to find a place where no pokey things reside, because the way I'm gonna be, I'm lucky to get out of this alive. Take me back in time, it'll be just a little. I'm tired of always being the monkey in the middle. But no matter where I go, I'm followed by the spiny animizzles. They had a sword around me and I break like peanut brittle. When you pick up an echidna, drop it like a tot. Drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When the hedgehog tries to get at you, drop it like a tot. Park it like a tot, park it like a tot. Puffer fish won't give you latitude. Drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When it comes to these guys, they don't have to do with brawn. They get spikes all on their body and they got it going on. The thorny devil really goes to show that whatever you walk, you better watch your toes. This little guy's tough, one not to cross. Big thorny devil, yeah, he's so sharp. On the TV screen and the magazines, you see a creature which looks like something from a crazy dream. You got a time machine, so you wanna pop back to the Burgess Shale. Let's go check out that wacky critter that looks like a worm that moves with a bunch of little legs and will likely confuse anyone who takes a look at this dude. No matter what you think, it don't look easy to chew. This little guy looks through and through, like last thing you want to find inside of your stew. Now before we leave, make sure it's not inside your shoe, or the other clothes you didn't want to suppose. Pick up an echidna, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When the hedgehog try to get at you, park it like a tot, park it like a tot, park it like a tot. Puffer fish won't give you latitude, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot, drop it like a tot. When it comes to these guys, they don't have to do with brawn. They get spikes all on their body and they got it going on. Spikkkky. Spikkkky.